Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I was just making some food, ran out of time. I make one more ice cream. See if I got some blood bags and honey and make some of the black soup. I think that's a good thing to have right now. Honey. Some black soup. Alright, let's get a few of these things out there so I can have the strength I need to buy a full pack of water. Load a bit of my blood bags. Good. Hey, nighttime. Been cooking all day. Radish stuff here. Oh, I have at least one little blacky blacks. Hey. What are these skeletons doing in my bag? Noit, noit. Alright. Ready to head out to establish my third post in the mountain. Region. Look for more silver. Look for that evasive ice cave. I don't know if I've run right past it and not noticed. What is all this fighting going on out there? It's nothing in my yard. It must just be sounds I'm hearing from the nighttime activity. Yes. Double chicken, side of fries, and a medium Coke, please. And can I get one of those dip chocolate cones? Turn the thing upside down and put it in the thing. Thanks. Are you kidding? What's going on? Is there silver I haven't uncovered here yet? Is this a cave? No. Okay, where? Wait, what? Oh. Another egg? Not yet. Okay, what do we got on the side of a cliff? What? Where's this beep coming from? All this time, there's been something right near here. Underneath my favorite thing. That's so cool. Okay, well, underneath these rocks then. Didn't have to go far, I guess. Thought I was going to be establishing something, but I'm going to check this out and then continue that. I think I'll uncover some silver, but I still want to... still in need of wolf fur. So I'm going to continue my... Yep. There's more silver. I'll be dang. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh! I'm just marking my silver. Why are you doing this to me? Thank you. need more freeze glands, so thanks. Yeah, I really want to find an ice cave. I don't want to mess with you right now. There's anything over there, but I wonder if there's anything along the edge. Over here. It's a pretty steep edge. Still hurts. Okay, well, I officially have the fur I need. I'm gonna hang out over here a little bit more. Really would love to start my Fenris set. So, yeah, I just want to see if any of these boulders are spearing caves. They're fighting each other and all that.
Oh,
okay. I see you. Hang on, let me get over here. Just want to find a cave. Getting some Fenris fur. I'll put this back on. Jeez. Looks like I've gotten a lot of fur. Probably need for upgrades. And yeah, this is a better perception. Perspective of whether or not I'm missing out on any caves. Yeah, there's that dude way up there. No caves. Plenty of obsidian. Getting excited, I see potential caves, but then I don't think that's the shape I need. Stamina for all that. Just make sure I'm not missing something over there. I haven't fully thought about this side yet. This rock. We'll check up in this area. And then I'll head down across the bay. I mean, ravine. Hold up. There it is. First ice cave. Okay. I'm going to mark it with a special marker. I think that other silver is already expired. I don't know. So, let's see. If I only would have brought enough wood, I could actually make a nice place for my portal, which I should have. Let's harvest some, but not on the side of the cliff. Over here a bit. I can just go steal it from this thing. Well, I need at least a workbench to do that. that and then just do all that wood. Someone's really done a number to this area. Man. These miners are brutal. Put my sword to the test on you. Bag space. I need rocks. Thank you. Where are you at? Are you bothering me? Okay. Workshop, tear apart this one. Don't need this structure here. Brick bench. Steal the wood. So this has, for sure, no... Oh, you know what will? Those ice caves. I think. Let's go down here and check that I didn't miss that. I did not miss that. My cave. Here it is. Yay. Maybe I'd probably find one if I explored, and there might even be a second one somewhere around. I haven't really gone, really looked at that ledge over there. So yeah, it's the same idea as what I do for the crypts, basically. Just the smallest amount of space that I can use. Okay, go in, go out. Pretty close to it here. Which is, in fact, the point. Where I want to be. There you go. key I got it on. Also have plenty of long these bullets. Let me see what I got. Yeah, exactly. Need these. Just to kind of... at least be reasonable. Private here, am I? I'm trying to get inside my little thing. Okay. Alrighty. And then put the portal. Guess it'll fit over here. Piece of wood. Come on, that should work.
Back in the frost caves.
All right, so just trying to get this silly thing onto the silly thing. Aren't leaving me alone right now, are ya? Okay, and that's mountain 3. Think of this dum-dum. So that's all I was trying to do is establish a little extra portal. For now, this is Mountain 3 as well. Ice cave in Mountain 3, that's legible. Stuff in the temporary here. Is it sleeping time?
Yep.
Take a nap, go explore an ice cave. Alright, so there's gonna be fire in here. Aha. Let's go ahead and get rid of the root, because that's gonna be no bueno against the fire. My whole chest on fire, you know what I mean? So it's 20 silver. The fur that I believe I left upstairs. Yeah, right, that's what I just did. So let's take all this stuff downstairs. Yet. I think I've been using all the obsidian I have. buckets here soon. Yes, so now we have just enough fur. Yeah, I do to make it. I don't know about upgrading. One chain. I have six. Alright, wolf armor chest as well. Great. We're all wolf armored up. Okay. Good. We can do those two. I believe we can do everything upgraded once. Let's go ahead and go for that. Chest, legs, and Drake helmet. Great, level 2 on all that. Next level, we'll need more pelt and 30 more silver. Which I will have to go find. I'm gonna pause for just a second. Welcome back. 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. Had a brief. I had to have a call coming in. I have a package trying to be delivered, and I need to kind of tell them where, but missed their call. Try to catch them in a second. Some light. Calling back soon, and then I have to go, but at this point, there are 7 minutes left in this bit, so let's just keep going. As I was dealing with my upgraded armor, realizing I'm still going to need more silver to get to the next levels. Discovered the ice cave. Kind of decided to go check that out. And realized I need to be very careful. This fenris cultists I'm going to find in there sometimes. They're pretty aggressive. So I'm not going to need any of my mining. This is a waste. I'm not going to take the wishbone because I don't need it. I'm going to take poison arrows. Oh. And I got a good mix, I think. I'm personally happy with this mix of health and stamina. More health. A bit of stamina. Let's go ahead and nom nom nom. Go get the bonus buff. Every 10 days or so. Wait a minute, one real quick thing here. Do I have a fire resistance base? I don't. Why not? I got hot fish bait. else is it? Okay. Yeah, so what I really would love to have is some ability to resist the fire. That's okay. I got frosty equipment on and bone mass. Alright. And yeah, here we go. Frost cave time. Frost caves mean bats. Oops, bats mean be prepared because they're annoying. There you go. Get them right when they come at me, not after. They run away. Fall in the hole. I'm gonna go down the hole first. I mean, if you're looking for crystals, you're gonna find plenty of that in the ice caves. Ancient cave markings. Scary stuff. Take it easy here. Check out the room, make sure we're not gonna get jumped by a bunch of doggies. Okay, I guess this one's clear. Oh! Things. Got that? Alright, great. Pick these up because sometimes they have gold in the meat piles. Fenris hair. Certainly the next stylish choice will be Fenris. Competes with the wolf armor in terms of its best at different times because of the fire resistance of it. I'll be picking up some bronze pieces of stuff from this and just kind of need to move on. This time I got a big silver haul, which I got a big pile of silver up there to haul. I just don't want to be carrying around rubies. Really, no idea. Sometimes I admire rubies in these caves. Way more gold than that. Just about done with this ep. We continue exploring the ice cave. A few more chambers up here. Oh, that's 30 minutes, y'all. See you again next time.